In the past, accurate biomass measurement of deep water fish stock has been difficult. Vessel-based surveys using shipboard sounders are severely limited for deep water stocks which aggregate close to the sea floor. Accurate determination of acoustic target strength for species being assessed is crucial in calculating biomass using acoustic methods. To improve quality and efficiency of biomass assessments, CSIRO, working in partnership with the fishing industry, has developed the Acoustic Optical System, or AOS. AOS can determine both the target strength of deep water species and their biomass quickly, accurately, and economically. AOS combines multi-frequency echo sounders and optical camera technologies in one self-contained platform attached to the headline of a trawl net. The system has been designed for routine use on commercial trawlers. For biomass surveys, AOS is deployed on the trawl net, towing the system in a grid pattern around 300 metres above the fish aggregations for up to 10 hours. The AOS archives the acoustic data, which is later recovered on return to the ship. The trawl net provides a very stable vehicle to carry AOS, eliminating the effects of vessel motion. Close proximity of the AOS to the fish aggregations reduces beam spreading and absorption effects. For target strength determination, the AOS is deployed in bottom trawling mode to gather video and paired images of individual fish at close range. Acoustic data collected simultaneously ties together fish ID, size, and orientation with reflected acoustic energy, allowing accurate in-situ determination of target strength. Fish collected in the trawl net provide information on reproductive condition and size distribution, which further improves biomass assessment accuracy. The AOS has been in use reliably for assessment since 2010, helping to gain a better insight into stocks of orange roughy in the challenging seas around Tasmania and New Zealand. More frequent and accurate assessments improve management and allow optimization of harvests, improving sustainability and generating social license. To find out more about CSIRO research, visit www.csiro.au/en/research/O&A.